Looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Is that so?
A human. A woman.
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want. Actually, I happen to be acquainted with that woman. Mm-hmm. A storm is approaching.
Alright, check out this dude's head. That looks messed up. You should go get that checked out, homie. Looks like you got, like, I don't know. Like he got bit by a giant brown recluse on like steroids or something. Alright, customize. What kind of goodies do we have? Oh, we can almost afford air hike. What can we afford? We can get level 2 stinger. I think we'll get that. Why not? Also, can we get that, windmill? Yeah. May as well. We can afford it. And let's see how close our style is to leveling up. Still a ways. Okay. Mission start. Mission 4? The uninvited one. This is like a giant clock tower that we're in. Also, that statue looks pretty crazy. It's got like a billion wings. By a billion, I mean like 6 or 7. What does he have to say about it? That looks kind of cool, though. There's a few of those statues hanging around here. See if you can point them out. I think there's 2 in this tower, and then there's more in other places. Ah, crap. There we go. Double jump. A go. And let's go through this door. Entranceway. That was easy. Yeah. Most of these demons are pretty weak. Like a couple sword slashes and they're done. That's a puzzle, but for a later mission. But more of these annoying ass statues. Camera angle. Ow. Caused me to get hit. I blame you, game. Ow. That was me fucking up that time. I need to learn from Piccolo's techniques of dodging. Now, those statues, they are very tough. Damn, they are annoying. In fact, I'm gonna go take care of them now. They're at their most dangerous when they're with other enemies in combat and can fight you from afar. So, it's best to take care of these guys out now. Hey, didn't see you could hit me. Alright, should be one more of those statues left. Yep. Yep. That's how you do it, son. these giant chess pieces are hitting toward the enemy. You'll see them in Chapter 7, I believe. But right now, you can just bust them up for orbs. There we go. And we activated the elevator. We don't fall off. Falling off elevators are not the way to ride elevators. These enemies, they can do a lot of damage, but they only have like one charge of attack, so as long as you don't let them charge that up and hit you, they're nothing. And they don't have that much health. See, they just build up some sand and then shoot it at you. Doesn't have that much range either. There we go, I think I'm finally starting to get used to this. Coming to grips with some DMC gameplay. And also, falling down. Platforming is my enemy. Blue orb fragment, we have 4, so. Also, when you get a blue orb, it refills your health bar. So it kind of counts as a free heal.